Hi there, welcome to Daily Monster 52. Let's see, where should we start today? I'm going to try the pink with the blue. See if I can get a nice purple going. That's interesting. This thing looks like it's a continuation of that, but it's not at all. You know what? I'm going to leave that because that's really pretty. And I like those dots. I think there's stuff to do here. Again, this will take forever to dry. But let's see. All right. Let's see how long this takes to dry. And here we go, it's dry. This one is still so much ink, it's really warpy. It's been drying so long, I've sort of been staring at it. I'm gonna do just a super minimal thing with this. Hope you don't mind. Kind of like the rooster, and I'll try to, this time, do it correctly and not overdraw. So that'll be the challenge. We'll see how I do it. Interesting. sort of think that that's almost all it needs. Like, I don't know that. Does this need anything else? I'm gonna do one thing, and let's see if I'll regret it or not. I'm gonna add the slightest indication of a body. That's it. For once. I want to be jazzy about it and make it about the notes I'm not playing. Dig it, because odds are it won't happen again. Let's zoom in a bit. See, I mean, what more do you need? There it is. Daily Monster 52. Two eyes and a line for a back. And I'm done. Thank you for sticking with me for this very short one today. And I hope you'll join me again for Monster 53.